What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best. Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, us. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. I'm going over that wall. You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. Been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. Two down. Millions to go. This will help. Murder's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Isaac. Fuck. He turned a crazy person into a martyr. Yes. Thank you.
Desolate than I imagined. How could anyone have ever lived here?
We are blessed by our prophet's words. She taught us to live simply.
So many monuments to their excess. What a waste.
They brought on their own downfall.
Your light guide us your dark.
Not a word.
You've never been curious to read something from before the Cataclysm?
No. And you should remember what happened to Noah when he was found with one of their books.
Maybe we can learn something from their mistakes.
Look around.
See. Wise words.
Not mine.
Huh? Okay.
Get down!
Too close.
redeemed in the light of her spirit. No.
Okay. Gotta be a way through this building. I can get in through there. Fuck. Hope Owen didn't come this way. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. Shouldn't leave your stuff laying around. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. Need to get down to the street. I can do this.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it.
This site
is cursed. Keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Moving on.
Whoa. There's a wolf here! In here!
Yeah. Not a word.
Just get down to the street.
Grab her!
Get the fuck off me!
Hey. Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines.
Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah. I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you'd be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory. As I was saying.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah. Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Ow. Isaac would be ashamed. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I almost had it.
Oh, so close. Yet.
Put my score up. I'll do better next time.
I'll do it later.
Oh my... Are you nervous that Mel's gonna find out I was here?
What? No. She doesn't care.
Then put me up on the board.
Jeez. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out...
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Of course.
And they are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... Yara! Where is the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
That was the last of them.
You two okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Just up here!
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Go. I got you.
You guys all right?
Yes.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther.
Got it! Behind me! Now what? Quite confident it's this way. Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. One would open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it. Strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, you need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.